lights are blue.
Whoa, it's, oh my gosh, it's fast.
Let me see.
It's like cruise. It's like a cruise ship.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that restaurant.
Okay, Monitor.
Oh, yeah, this room is more than big enough.
Look at this.
Vents.
This?
Hot cocoa?
Penthouse. Look at this view, guys. Watch. You guys ready?
Subway tickets to get inside the park and out and everywhere. But he's gonna try to ride almost all the rides that he can ride. He can ride almost all of them. So yeah. Yes, he's ready. We can go to Space Mountain. Yay!
Okay. Arigato.
Yay, Space Mountain.
Dude, you can ride it.
Okay, guys, we just got fast passes for the Buzz Lightyear ride and Space Mountain. Unfortunately for us, Kane was way above the rate to go into Space Mountain, so that's awesome. Basically, we're gonna go in a store to wait because we have reserved seats because that's how special we are and we're awesome. So yeah, Planet M, known as Mercury, because that's totally not me.
Change the
thing.
1, 2, 3.
I'm on. Ten, two.
Back. Slinky dog.
I can see.
Oh, my game, but I can't see your face. I can move. Come on, guys, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's
start our tour.
We're about to go on. After this, we're going to go on the Buzz Lightyear ride. Okay, guys, we got to get our lightsabers out. Hello, R2D2. I'll see you.
Thank you. Mikey had so much fun. Jada got grand. All by yourself.
Going down.
Did it hurt your tummy?
I really was hoping that it would be a giant drop and then just
like. Well, the other spaceman is in the dark.
I
want
to
do that again.
Oh, my stomach.
Okay. That was fun.
Kaden, how was it?
Let's go to Thunder Mountain next.
Okay. Kaden, how was it?
Freeze.
I know. Kaden, I'm
brain freeze.
Grizzly. Jeez. My body.
You did it, though. Good job,
guys. Let's do Thunder Mountain.
Good job.
Hey, let's do Thunder Mountain. I just learned the objective of this. I think we had to catch monsters. Here's the first three that Mugsy, Rocky, and Ted. I guess you have to catch the monsters that don't really fit the cut, and they just, like, still work here or something.
I get you shine a flashlight at the monsters when you find them.
And then you do it at the heads too.
How was the ride, Kaden? Was it scary?
Yes.
You want to ride it again?
No.
Why not?
Is it more scary? Is it more scary than Space Mountain?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, guys, so right now this is
Thunder Mountain. It goes 24 miles per hour. There's some big drops, I think, and some loop-de-loop, I don't know. I haven't heard some of what they were talking about, but it seems pretty fun. And it's a mountain and it says thunder, so we'll probably won't disappoint. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
was a big one. Was that a big one, Kaden?
How was that?
Oh, it was good. And I was past the Space Mountain, but yeah.
No, it wasn't. It was actually lower, but it was outside, so it felt faster.
Yeah.
You have to go to Haunted Mansion next?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. You cannot get in your coins in because I want to get in because I want to get all of them. Yeah,
soy sauce popcorn.
It sucks. Burn.
The ultimate cosmic power.
Did I post like 50?
Yeah, you did. Good job.
What, I did?
Even you're just a big boy dwarf. You took crack, that's why you're so tall.
Which dwarf am I?
It's Store Greta.
You're sleepy.
I am Mom!
You're being sleepy.
Mama!
Which dwarf is Kaden?
Thank you.